my wife, who was a very well-known actress in her own right, Cecily Adams, who had starred on Star Trek Deep Space Nine, mm-hmm. and was also a very well-respected casting director in Hollywood, contracted lung cancer. And we had a very difficult year.